mine ndichimina chambali ni muhanyi wa aldeia Samora Mashele ni mutizi wa empresa Piripiri loko byisa ximixweni ni ya ku tizeni loko ni huma ku tizeni ni buya la kanda khoma khoma swa ku tirha swa ku ni pfuna a vatsongwana.
Loko ni fike lomu ni kume swa ku a xihlowo lexiya hi khau ka xona mati a xi li kona xa ntumbuluko a xi wumbiwanga hi munhu a munhu a nga cela xona
hi ta ka mati la xoweni hi ku xaniseka hi ka mati lama ti ma ni nsila majeke hi ka mati lawa hi phuza maje ha phuza hi ku xaniseka hina xa ku yenca a mimpopi hi na yo maje a mimpopi i ya durha.
Ni nga xitove ni banta ka mati ni hlantswa mapurato hlantswa mpahla ni xeka ni tlhela ni banta hlantswa mpahla ya nga ni ya vamakwenu vanga loko ka ha vanhu va heta ka mati mali loko nga ha voni a hi vuyi hikuza a hi lezi u buta kuma a tihavo ti tshama henhla ka misinya kuma tinyoka ni ximbenyani xihazi
mara hi ka mati ho nyiselana ni vanghana mun'wani a ka a famba a nyisela munghana nene wapurato a kuma kuka mara hi ze hi kuma hi yenele hinkwerhu mati
se a swi hi sinisa swaku hi suka lomu hi ya hi ya malideya hala leswaku hi ya kuma mati ya xigwedle ku ni kha mati xigwedleni ja a hala a hi ni ri xikulukulu kola kaya laha ni feliwile hi makwezu mina wa mukulu loyi a siyeke treasure wa vana ni nsati a nsati a nga salanga gwenta ku tshamela a vana lava
kwando vamo xikartara gwa no poso komesamos às 6 e terminamos às 12. Mas quando tivesse fontenário aqui na nossa comunidade, não podíamos gastar esse tempo e teríamos tempo para estudar, para brincar.
The Marquin Water Project was really born out of seeing a need coming to work each day and witnessing small children carrying these large sort of buckets of water up a very steep hill. And it dawned on me, if they're doing this for 3 hours a day, what are they not doing?
We are fortunate to be partnering with the RAIN Initiative, Coca-Cola Beverage Africa, and Nando's Mashamba to work with this incredible community that's surrounding us right now. At the very base level, we're providing tippy taps to improve health and sanitation in the community.
The amount of time that was wasted collecting water, is seeing that time being utilized in a far more thoughtful and a better way that will help these community, perhaps maybe either from attending more classes at school, but somehow being utilized in a better way that improves their lives as opposed to hauling water for 3 hours a day.